Alright, let's count down.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Next group is 2 yellow down.
Test drive one of our Metra cars to work and see.
That's one to the left.
Go from crawling in traffic to cruising in transit. Go to metrorail.com/test drive to enter to win free Metra tickets.
Soaking melee left.
Yellow down, go now.
Come on, let's get all this soaking done, guys.
Next one is 4 red down.
Alright, if you're not soaking already, don't do it.
Okay, you're on box. Down, go now. Next, there's going to be 5 purple down. That's the one right here.
I got back.
Got plenty of time to soak.
5 purple down.
Downdraft incoming. Untap real quick. Shadow.
Where's Misty?
What?
You're humping
me. Sit for him.
He's downdraft.
The next one is going to be 3 blue down and 4 green up.
Nutrients.
That's 3 on top of each other.
Hit go now. 3 blue down, 4 green up.
Why is someone humping my portal again and I'm having to move?
Over 3, 2, 1. Grab some pools, 2.
Come on, proc, you fucking thing.
The next one is going to be 5 yellow up. 5 yellow up, go now.
If it's anywhere near my portal, don't even worry about it.
Okay.
The next one's gonna be
I can go to like 6 or 7 without needing cooldowns. Closing 4.
You're on boss.
No soaking, no soaking, no soaking.
Go now. That's a little slightly late, huh? Next one is going to be... Didn't want to die. Next one is going to be 4 green down and 3 red up. 4 green now, green down, 3 red up, go now. Yeah, dark. Next one's going to be 2 yellow down, 5 blue up.
Closing.
2 yellow down, 5 blue up, go now. Watch out for crows, guys.
Soaking the one by the path 0.
Okay, next
I got both of these. Get out, Kimchi.
Next
I got bargain up.
Be 3 red down. Go ahead and go now. Next one is going to be 4 purple down.
When's the next draft? Sorry.
In 5
seconds. You're on boss?
Draft incoming.
4 purple down, you're gonna go immediately after this draft ends.
Come on, just keep it up, stay focused, keep it clean.
Kank down.
Get him up.
Down on the platform.
If anyone gets in a position where they can res him, get him up.
Okay, the next one is going to be... 4 blue up,
oh,
5
fuck.
Green down.
Okay, what group is Kank?
Group
he
3.
He doesn't have any more.
He's done?
Yeah, he's done.
Okay, go now, guys. That's 4 blue up, 5 green down. Let's see if this is accurate. Just be good.
No.
Not accurate?
It's green up.
It's blue
it's
down.
Blue down.
That's what I had written down before, goddammit, guys.
We got a... Oh, 3, 2, 1.
Fly over there.
I can't, I don't have wings. Coming back up, though.
Okay, the next one is going to be yellow up.
Let me get
group
this
two.
Map.
Get pretty nim up.
I got him.
Then we're not
refresh
going down.
Wing.
Group
anymore.
2, yellow up. Last
lust,
one.
Lust for those who got res.
Pop to
juvenile. Juveniles are up, but they're
Tree.
Low health.
2 juveniles.
Where? I don't see them.
Coming from bottom blue.
I'm going low.
There they go, they're flying up.
I got them. Oh, no, there's okay. 2 full ones too. If you got feathers, we need you up there.
Yeah, I'm using them right now.
Flying
up.
If you can onk, get reses out. Whoever we can res.
Here on boss.
There's another juvenile coming from blue.
Getting gig.
Got him already.
Guys, you still have to pay attention. You can't run and stand on someone.
My bad.
I've had to move twice in the last, like, 3 seconds. Come on. Burn hard. Don't forget that second pot.
What guidances do we have?
Me.
You don't pop it on Quills.
I have a demo banner.
Use it.
Use them all.
Barrier's gonna be on melee.
Come on, go hard, stay spread out. Lock rock if you have to, use personal defensive if you have to.
Do we have any storm lashes besides my own?
If we've got anyone with feathers, get your ass up in the air.
3, 2,
if you said
one.
Yes, do it.
If you have feathers, get up in the air. Do we lust for the dead?
To help. Yes.
Lust again, because we got some
lust
more people
again.
Up after the
Starting
first call.
Up top.
Come on, push hard, stay spread. Don't be afraid to use lock rock or personal cooldown.
Good job.
And you shamans, I'm gonna murder you because you assholes have been humping me the whole time.